So with my PhD, I wanted to study a topic that was distinctly New Zealand maritime archaeology. And you can't get much more specific than New Zealand shipbuilding. Investigating how this kind of operated in a frontier environment and what they can tell us about life in New Zealand at that time. Now the idea is to kind of expand on that going forward and just use maritime archaeology as an investigation method to tell us about New Zealand's past.